May I help you?
I'm looking for the grown-up underwear of a woman in charge of her sexuality and not afraid of change.
I'm Shirin.
What is that, Libyan, Armenian?
Iranian.
Iranian, wow.
Tell me, what is the scene like in Tehran?
I spend most of my time in Iran watching Disney videos with my grandmother while she untangles jewelry.
She has no goals or aspirations.
I think she has self-esteem issues.
Yeah, no kidding.
And I can tie a cherry stem into a knot with my tongue.
Really?
This is John Francis.
John, show her your chest tattoo.
I'm like one bad romantic encounter away from moving to France and changing my identity.
What are you doing out here?
Social anxiety?
Just having trouble dealing with like Brooklyn parties and everyone talking about their Kickstarter campaigns. And did you see that guy with the wax Dolly mustache?
I hate so many things too.
They have no idea you're bisexual?
They know, I know they know.
Why is there only one bed?
It's European. Also in the movie Beaches, these two best friends shared a bed and it was very inexpensive.
You're coming to a Persian New Year party this weekend.
Am I coming as your date?
God, no, I think I have a death wish.
You are ruining my birthday.
You're ruining my 20s.
You know, there are people in this world who go on first dates that are perfectly great and then they wait a while before they engage in sexual contact.
It's disgusting.
I know, I think it all happens outside of New York.
Hey, all you Dark Knight fans, Valerie here. Now, I have an interesting fact from the film. Did you know that for the first 4 days of productions, Christopher Nolan put cast and crew under a movie bootcamp comprising 8 films whose turn he wanted to emulate? In chronological order, these were King Kong, Citizen Kane, Cat People, Stalag 17, Black Sunday, A Clockwork Orange, Heat, and Batman Begins. What an interesting mix. Download our FilmIsNow app, available for both Android and iOS.